Well hit down the left field line. To the wall goes Puckett. Home run, Gary Sheffield. The first at bat in all-star game competition by a Florida Marlin results in a two-run homer.
I guess that's what expansion players are supposed to do, expand the ballpark, and that's what Sheffield does with this knock. How about that? They are dancing in the streets of South Florida tonight. Woo!
Two-run homer by Sheffield on a 1-2 pitch has given the National League a 2-0 lead.